nothing better than the Lord.
Yeah.
This Lord that I serve.
Yeah.
This Lord that I serve. Now maybe you don't know the one I'm at. Maybe I need to take a few seconds to introduce you to my groom.
Yeah.
I am his bride.
Yeah.
I am his beloved.
Yeah.
I am in the palm of his hand.
Yeah.
I am the apple of his eye.
Yeah.
Now if you ain't met that man, I gladly introduce you to him.
Right.
Because he's
bride.
And I have not to worry that I have fallen many times, that I have not lived up to my expectations, because I am justified by faith. I've been washed in the blood. I've been baptized in the Lord. And I know that I'm going to bloom. And I thank it. I thank it. I thank you, because we might seem like we're high-minded. But how can you be low-minded when you've got the mind of the one who made the mind? How can you be partial when there ain't but one way? How can you be divided which way you should go when there ain't but one life?
That's right.
He is the way. He is the truth. He is the life. There ain't no 50 million ways. There ain't no 100 ways. Just one. It seems kind of conceited, but we have to stand back. And you got a bony tail. The Muslims, the witchcrafters, the ones of all these different religions. I'm sorry. I like you. I even love you. But I'm sorry. There ain't but one way. One way to be the bride. There ain't but one way to be called up in the sky. There ain't but one way to greet the Heavenly Father, Jehovah El Shaddai Elohim, the Most High God, Jah. There ain't but one way. And you gotta come through the blood. Of the living Christ. That is your sacrifice that has stood in your stead for all them sins that we have did. And therefore, when he stands before the Father and we stand, I might try and point a finger. I remember when she did so and so and so. Yeah. But that don't even hold a candle to the blood that's running all over you. That don't hold a candle. There is no accuser. There is no accuser to them that are in Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The Bible said, now unto him that is able to present us faultless. Can you believe that? That's mind-blowing all by itself. Faultless. Me. Can you imagine that? Me. Faultless. Unbelievable. Absolutely. Because I've done it all. But God, in his infinite wisdom and love, looked down and predestinated me before the foundations of the world and perfected me in Christ. In Christ.
That's what Jesus did.
He brought me back from the dead.
Come on,
healed me of 22 operations. Healed me of full-blown cancer. Healed me from being the cripple from my head to my feet. He healed me from being deaf. I'm telling you, he's able.
I'm
the bad wife. I built a sick wife. I raised two children. I got seven grandchildren. And I'm 63 years old. After dying three times, the first time when I was 28 years old.